big leak in the investigation into NOPD Officer Jeffrey Vappie and his appointment to the HANO board.
Tonight, the mayor's office, the police department, and the independent police monitor are all weighing in on this. WGNO's Amy Russo is in the newsroom to explain what's happening. Amy.
Susie Kurt, this is a copy of the leaked material put on a flash drive by one of our sources. On it, recorded interviews, including several, where Officer Vappie can be heard telling his side of the story. The ongoing investigation has to do with Vappie's appointment to the HANO board and his connection to Mayor LaToya Cantrell and her security detail. In a letter from the independent police monitor obtained by WGNO, Council President J.P. Morrell, consent decree Judge Susie Morgan, and others were notified of a leak of some recorded interviews in the Vappie investigation. The independent police monitor says the leak is a breach of security outside of NOPD protocol and possibly in violation of Louisiana law. Today, the New Orleans City Attorney and Deputy Superintendent of the NOPD's Public Integrity Bureau issued the following statement. There is no breach of any kind within the PIB. The statement went on to say, quote, an internal investigation is underway and the flash drive was inadvertently released by the city's law department to a HANO board member. The law department has since taken steps to address the mishap. Late this afternoon, City Council President J.P. Morrell and Council Member Joe Geruso said the following. This release creates more questions than answers. If the Public Integrity Bureau is not finished with this investigation, then the investigatory materials should only be in their hands. The City Attorney's Office shouldn't be in the middle of this, and the investigation is completely compromised. Council Members Morrell and Geruso are now calling on the NOPD to turn the entire investigation over to the Independent Police Monitor for a complete review. Susie Kurt.